Hello, I am with Mr. SP Singh Dhindsa. He is the project coordinator for the Punjab Heritage and Tourism Promotional Board. It is a venture of Government of Punjab. Good morning, sir. How are you?
Good morning. I'm fine. Thank you.
We are at ITB at Berlin in 2019. Sir, first tell me, what's your main objective?
The main objective of the Punjab Heritage and Tourism Promotion Board is the conservation and renovation of all the historical and old heritage buildings. Apart from this, to create infrastructure with the help of other departments, which is very cordial and congenial for the visitors. So we are planning all types of facilities to be provided to the visitors.
Okay, when you talk about heritage and culture, which is the main place we should visit in Punjab?
Let me tell you one thing, that in heritage we consider these buildings, historical places, spiritual places, Punjabi cuisines, Punjabi culture, folk dances, Punjabi sports, all these are covered under this heritage building. So main focus of the government is at Amritsar previously. Now we are going to develop Patiala, Kapurthala, Anandpur Sahib as well. We have good wetlands all over the state. More than well, like birds came to migratory birds came to Harike wetlands, Ropad wetlands. So that is natural heritage is also preserved by the state tourism department.
Right, great. If I ask you from which part, from mainly the European destinations, from which European countries most of the tourists are coming in?
Mainly from UK, France, Europe, USA, all these people came to.
And also must be Germany's
China,
big market.
China, Germany.
Okay, so when they come, so it's what is their main objective? Just to see the culture, heritage, or just to stay there for a few days and then go to other cities?
They want to know about the culture and the heritage of the state.
Okay, so it's like a heritage tourism.
We have heritage tourism, we are spiritual, we have spiritual tourism, we are trying to improve the facilities, last mile connectivity and public conveniences at the tourist places, and all these have been developed by the state. And the main focus of the tourism department to attract more and more visitors all from all over the world.
Right. So beside Amritsar, can you mention few important destinations tourists must go for the heritage tourism?
Patiala is a very good place. There are so many heritage and from the architectural point of view, very good palaces and buildings. So heritage hotels are being built there. Patiala is the best place.
Okay.
Apart from Amritsar. And secondly, Kapurthala, that was also earlier a princely state. There you can see the French architect.
Right.
Buildings.
Right.
Beautiful buildings.
Okay, tell me something, like when you talk about Indian wedding, it's really, really big thing. So we have seen many Indian wedding happened in, you know, a different kind of places around India, the heritage places. So do you have this kind of venue where you can host a big Indian wedding? Maybe at a palace or something?
State government is developing 4 or 5 wedding destinations. Our tourism minister and our principal secretary tourism and our director tourism, they are focusing on and working on this project to develop the state as a wedding destination. The buildings made by the Mughals in the medieval period, so they are being developed. Sarais, killas and fortresses are developed.
Okay.
To provide wedding destinations.
And when we talk about a large group, what is the number you can host in this kind of venue?
It's under progress.
Okay, not yet ready.
Yeah.
Okay, so fair enough. Now let's talk about the connectivities within India and from abroad when someone is coming to Punjab.
The state of Punjab can boast that we have the best roads in the country. All the highways are well maintained and very fast moving traffic.
What about international airports?
We have two international, one is at Mohali and the other one is at Amritsar. So state government is thinking and planning to develop one more international, because it's in there are so many other factors are considered for making this international airports.
Okay, so I can understand the requirement is increasing and a lot of more and more people are coming into Punjab these years.
Otherwise, from the airports, the whole of state of Punjab can be covered within 5 and 6 hours, because the roads are very good.
Wonderful to know. Tell me something about some big festivals that happened in Punjab. It is so colorful. We have seen in so many movies of Bollywood.
We have Hola Mahalla at Anandpur Sahib, where martial arts are played by the Sikhs. And we have Rural Olympics at Kila Raipur. So these are the main famous. Basakhi festival is also good. Anandpur Sahib is the marvelous, and the Kila Raipur Olympic Games.
And I think folk dancer is really popular.
Yeah. Pangda, Gidda, Gatka. So we are, Gatka is being developed, that is martial art.
Okay, in the dance form. Wonderful. Mr. Dhindsa, so much, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.